Hola amigos, bienvenidos a mi canal, soy Rocío. Si eres nuevo a mi canal, muchísimas gracias por visitarme. Desde ya te invito a que le des like al video, te suscribas a mi canal y no te olvides de activar la campanita de notificaciones para que no te pierdas de nada. Si es que escuchan a perros ladrar, es porque mis vecinos están ladrando. Bueno, los perros de mi vecino están ladrando. Y siempre que quiero grabar, siempre me empiezan a ladrar. Porque cualquier persona que pasa, fuácate. Pero bueno, solamente es un warning para todos ustedes. So, I'm about to record. And every time that I want to record a video, my neighbor's dogs start barking like at anyone or anything that passes by. So if you hear some dogs barking in the back, you know what it is, okay? I am sorry and I apologize in advance, but there's nothing I can do. It's out of my control, señoras y señores. Okay, so today we have something new for me. And it says, and I apologize if I pronounce it wrong, Esan de Torres sings Salamat Salamat Musica, okay? And, wait, subtitles, no subtitles. Okay, vamos a darle play. Two little kids.
Wish 107.5.
Wait a minute, these are two little kids. What the hell? I've never seen... Okay, let's go. She's so little, too.
Paano mo ba tatahimikin?
Esang. So cute and so young. How old? I don't know how old she is.
Paano mo ba tatahanin ang pagkatumpo ni nene?
Look at her. She has like attitude and she has personality. I like that. I'm feeling that from her. I like that.
Pasalamat kat may awit na kakantahin sa mga intayog tayong napapasayaw.
What? Wow, look at her technique too and her vocals. Wow, I'm actually impressed. And who's the other girl next to her? I want to see. Okay, let's keep watching and then probably I'll find out. Let's go. Wait, what just happened here? That's a little kid right here. And she has those notes, those vocals. What? Okay, let's go. So beautiful, and I'm loving her technique, the way she's singing right now. You know how she opens up her mouth and her breathing, like the vocal range is just amazing for a little kid. I don't know how old she is right here, but I'm very intrigued right now. So we have to look for all the information after this reaction. I'm intrigued.
Wow.
She's so into it. She's so into the music. She's feeling it too. Like she's moving her body. I love it.
Ang mga bituin sa langit, mga katanang isip, ay hindi sapat upang mabuhay ang daigdig. Ang magagandang tanawin,
so cute. At
mga tulang malalim, kulangin din upang tayo aaliwin.
She's feeling the music. She's living it too. And I love it because she, like, to me, she's like into character too. Like, she's feeling that music. You know what I mean? I mean, her facial expressions. And I love that. Wow. Esang.
Upang ihayag ang nadarama. Salamat, salamat, musika.
Wow, I'm like speechless right now with this little artist. So young, so talented, and I really like her voice. I'm loving that technique that she has. And I love how she's like singing, the way that she's singing. I'm just loving watching her. First time, Esan de Torres. Wow, super, super talented. I love it.
Love, no, panahon.
Wow. What is happening? It's kind of hard to process it because she's so young. Esande Torres, how old are you, Esande Torres? I'm gonna look it up right now. We're gonna make a quick pause. Quick commercial here. Quick commercial and then we'll continue. Esande, okay, this is from 2018. It says here she is 15, oh, born 2007, so she's 15 years old. Wait a minute. Is this right? 2007? Yeah, she's 15 years old now. Wow. Damn. So talented. Okay. I apologize, but I had to look at her age. Let's go. Salamat, salamat, musika. Ito munting mundo ay napapasigla. Salamat, musika. So cute. Wow, but did you see the last part? Like, she had to get away from the microphone because that tone of voice that she had, so powerful. Can you imagine if she was like close to the microphone? No, she would have exploded your ears. I mean, wow, she is so talented. Loved her vocals, and I also loved her personality and also the attitude that she gave me in camera because I was looking at her face. And I love her expressions, like she was feeling that song. She was making you feel that song. She took you with her during this journey, and I love that. I really did. And I also feel like she was looking probably at the people outside the bus, but she was making like some eye contact with somebody, but I loved it. She has some freaking powerful vocals. And I loved her technique too. For such a young age, she was amazing. Amazing, mind-blowing to watch this little girl. I loved her. Déjame tu comentario y cuéntame qué te pareció esa presentación. Primera vez que la estoy viendo a Esande Torres, recontra talentosa, y ahora actualmente tiene 15 años. Este video es del 2018. Pequeñita, pero con una tremenda voz, un vozarrón impresionante de la Filipina, señoras y señores. Filipino singers amaze me every single time. We can find, all ages. Kids through older people singing amazingly, beautifully. It's just crazy. I love this video. Déjame tu comentario para poder leerlos y nos vemos en la próxima. Chao.